Palace of Magic 2016 is the BBC Micro version of the game on the Acorn Electron. If we compare the two versions, you'll soon see just how different they are, with this new version featuring more colours, improved speed, and a bounce effect if your character falls a long way. The game itself remains the same, in that you have been banished to the palace and you must complete all the puzzles to regain your dignity. Puzzles revolve around bringing the correct object to the right room, and mapping out the palace is essential, as it's a fair size. If you've never played Palace of Magic at all, then this new version is the one to get. Likewise, if you played the old version on your Electron and you fancy seeing a spiffing revamp, it's also a must-have. Unfortunately, I suspect most of you watching this will already be familiar with both the BBC and the Electron versions, and miraculous feat of programming that Palace of Magic 2006 may be, if you've already seen it before, there's absolutely nothing new here.